Well, be seeing you then.
Hey, how you doing, man?
Hello. I don't want to talk to you very much right now.
Are you talking? Hello?
Have you heard any news of the TF2?
Cheese wheels are the third most consumed type of cheese. Did you know that? I wish I had kids.
Hello, Mr. Neasy.
Hey, what's up, man?
Inspection team to radioactive material handling bay.
Hey, what's up, Mr. Neasy? Motherfucker?
Yeah, the lady. She's best she'd be over Skype right now. She says that we should not attack. It's unwise.
What did you just fucking say to me?
I mean, I can just go by myself.
What are you damn doing?
Up with that guy.
Listen. Bye. She sent me another message over Skype. Hold on.
Open the fucking door.
She says that we can't lose a capable fire stealth by going. However, hold on. She's not done typing yet.
What's wrong with that guy? Mother!
What's wrong with that guy?
Deasy, could you, as your people say, put a cap in his ass?
She says that we're gonna... Okay, she said that we're gonna have to allow you to go by yourself. Since you seem so adamant on going anyway. Meet with our spy in the sector once you arrive.
Alright. Well...
Bye, lady.
Hey, yo, man. Get me the hell out of here.
Alright! Setting a course for- hold on. Tits RP- hold on. Tits RP!
Alright, this is as close as I can get you boys. Good luck out there.
Alright, man.
Drop 10k or die.
No, the admin already told you that you're breaking LLR. You can't just commit raids or mug me every 2 minutes.
I don't fucking care.
Yeah, this tits RP, alright.
I'm not paying my taxes! I don't even know what that is!
Oh, holy shit.
Please.
You're kind of bad.
Jaywalk. Get on your...
Oh my god, I just deflated.
What the fuck is that, dude? You were raped.
I'm not saying it. I'm bringing a cheese.
What the fuck are you saying? I can't understand what you're saying.
Hey, are you the rebel spy? The hidden rebel spy?
Yeah, I totally am, dude. What are you, the guy who's supposed to come down here and help the rebels out?
Yeah.
Dude, fuck yeah, let's go to Buddy Bro. Why'd he kill himself? Faggot. So kinda yeah, there's like a defector here. It was like one of the Corbine defectors, and they think they finally have something that can defeat the Empire. I was sitting here to spy on them for a little bit, you know, because I got nothing better to do. And I have to report back to HQ after this. But you need to link up with those rebels here. They don't even have, like, laser guns or anything. They're really bad. They're kind of stupid. But that defector guy is leading them now, and he's our best chance of locating this information. He's in an alley by the beach somewhere. That's where the resistance are, because no one builds out there. The server's fucking crazy. You got it?
Alright, man.
This is up to you, man. I gotta get back home, though. Fucking the server, whatever.
See ya.
Fucking stupid space build, man.
Are you a bit sad and a bit lonely? Do you need some gluck gluck? Well, the best rates for a blowy are over on Boulevard Street at the insult shop.
Space and change.
You know what the law says. You know what the law says.
Can't read.
No homeless people.
Can't read. I can't read.
God, I fucking love my job.
What the fuck?
Stole my sh-
This must be the place, I guess.
Did you revolt on the mayor? Cause he sucks. He's an idiot. I like killing them. It's funny. They get so fucking mad. And especially when they're using like the admin gun. Whoa.
It's almost like killing the government?
A little bit. Who's asking?
There's a little old me. But, the Rebellion sent me. So, what are we doing here?
Wait, the Rebellion? Did they get my message?
Yeah.
Oh my god. AOL still works. What? Well, we have a battle plan. It's a little bit crazy.
I am crazy.
Well, okay. Well, we're gonna attack the building and set up defenses, and then we're gonna upload what we can.
All right.
Do you want to help?
Yeah.
Nice.
Dude, it was so hard.
I couldn't stop coming last night. I've got this machine that like sits right on top of it and it goes.
Dude, I'm so jealous.
And then we had burgers. Oh!
What the fuck? No. No, 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 no.
Fags.
Hey, bud. Go set up the defenses. We're gonna attack the building.
Yes, sir. The fuck?
Wait, no, I still have perms on this server.
Uh-oh.
You're dead. Dead.
You're never gonna take me alive.
Oh my.
Pussy!
I didn't expect him to do that. Alright. Oh. This is the main computer? I used to play Doom on this thing. This is gonna take forever. You need to go set up more defenses. This is gonna take a while.
Are you guys set up the defenses? Okay. Yeah, the dash. Okay. Yeah, okay.
Guys, there's no building sign here. You can't build. Okay, you fucking idiots. No KOS either. This place is fucking stupid.
Don't do that again. I'm gonna have to go ahead and write you a ticket.
You better listen.
Excuse me. I know I'm breaking NLR, but there's some guys around the corner over there who are like cheating and exploiting and just not following the rules.
We'll take care of it.
Stop breaking the rules, though. We'll go handle it.
Take care of this. God. Let's get this over with, man. We're just gonna fucking do it.
Holy shit. I don't get paid enough for this shit. Fuck that.
Let's wait for!
Going for cover.
Oh no! You're cheating! I'm telling! Dude, we're under attack! They're into all of our information! They're into everything!
I still don't care, man.
They're into the pony porn.
Okay.
Been ordered to deploy the anti-faggot Ring from Dead riot control device Mark 34, powered by the elements of harmony.
Damn.
Brought to you by yours truly, the wonderful and powerful Deathstrike, the almighty G1 and E621 administrator.
Okay.
Those rebels down there have no chance. They don't know our garrison is down there. They're gonna be wiped out. Ha!
Did you guys hear that shit? What is that?
I wonder what that noise is.
Holy shit!
Get on the cannons now!
Oh, holy
fuck
shit!
Fuck this, I'm getting out of here. Get the hell out of here. Get to the comms building now.
Oh. Fuck.
God, what is this stuff?
Dude, this is fucking bad.
Is that his mom?
Dude, what the fuck is a Nazo Unleashed? What is that?
They're breaking through our defenses. They killed everybody.
Dude, oh God. What? Okay, hold. We need to get this shit in here. What is this? Clop.zip. Why is it 18 terabytes?
Just put it in! It doesn't matter! Just upload it!
Hurry up! Okay, what the fuck is this shit? Override switch? What? What the fuck is even that? I think I saw one out there. Hold on.
All the RP fags have been wrecked! Deploying test RP sentinels.
We've intercepted a transmission!
I'm busy here, dude.
This is very important!
Why'd you leave your post?
There are surviving rebels still on Tits RP!
Oh. My lady sent me a message. Lady sent me a message, hold on. Okay, do they have the plans?
Yeah.
Send every ship.
Yes, sir!
Or waste it.
Faggots off the map!
Let's go!
Have you ever, like, googled, like, the instant Splenda? It's pretty crazy. You know they put, like, ground-up babies in there?
You guys, what's going on?
What?
Holy shit!
Hey.
What are you doing here?
I always lead Yellow Squadron. You think I want to be a stupid spy forever on Tits RP? It certainly sucks. Let's go!
Can we talk? Come on, let's go, man.
Oh, okay.
Go!
Stand strong!
I'm being so good!
Oh, there it is.
There they are! Get them!
Hey, let's see it.
Do you see that shit? That shit?
Yeah. Why do the good always die young, Billy Joel?
Wait. I don't know who he is. I don't care.
Oh! God! He's homeless!
We're gonna get banned!
Oh, sure, there's a rebel fleet approaching.
They have a fleet?
Oh dear God.
This is Admiral Triassic Tormentor from the Rebel Alliance. Transmitting from you from the Shasta IV. Get ready to attack the shield gate.
This is Fizz Group standing by.
Green Leader standing by!
This is Yellow Leader standing by.
I'll stay behind to guard the ships. Yellow, Fizz, go attack the fleet. Pelican, begin your drop off!
I'm going in.
Yellow Leader, we're starting our attack on the BUS Celestia.
Scramble all fighters! Report to your battle station!
Those faggots are deploying Janny bots. I can't hold it!
that bus right now.
What the fuck is this shit, man? Oh.
I command you in this bus for military purposes. Step out of the vehicle now.
You're kind of fucking bad, dude.
Shut the fuck up!
Holy shit.
Call up a hammerhead Corvette. I have an idea.
This is Foreskin Smasher, preparing for impact! The Remnants!
What?
Oh, get out of here! Get out! Get out! No! No!
They're here!
Hey, we're here to help. You need to upload that shit fast, man.
Right. I need to throw the switch. Godspeed, dude.
Get the fuck out of here, dude!
Oh, cool. I like this one. Come on, we gotta go.
Excellent! All ships, retreat! We got what we came for.
Shit! Ah!
We won the battle, sir.
Excellent! We won?
Did you hear that?
I'm gonna slide it in your backside here. I feel mine. Oh.
Yeah, he damn skating fan.
Together later, dude.
You're a fucking faggot.
What's wrong there, Jabob?
Tell your men to board the. The ship.
Prepare to defend the cube. Don't let them get their faggot hands on it. They're coming! Get out, man! Get out!
Crap, you got the cube. We need to get the hell out of here. Who's this fat little faggot?
Holy shit!
Stop running! Phil... Phil or P! Phil or P! Phil or P!
Let's go, let's go!
There's some fat fuck chasing us, dude. We need to get out of here.
Station over there! Rest the police get out of
here! Yes, sir.
We got the cube! Put in the decodinator!
Go, go, go!
They're nice and good there now. General!
We found a cube.
We choose to kill you, that's why. I mean, what is it for? What is it?
What the fuck does it even mean?
be nimble, Jack, be quick. Take a ride on the West Coast, kid.